Corneal hysteresis is a concept that's been present in medicine and in industry for decades. It's used in cardiovascular assessments, dermatology. Industry uses it in simple things like shock absorbers, metal fatigue, and other concerns. Recently, in the last 7 to 10 years, corneal hysteresis has had over 1,500 peer-reviewed literature elements that have identified the importance in the eye care field, and in particular relative to its applications in glaucoma.